Welcome to Farman Khan's biology tutorials. Our today's topic is carbohydrates. So what are carbohydrates? Carbohydrates are the polyhydroxy compounds. That means they contain OH groups. OH groups are present. Second one is they are generally optically active. Ye optically active hote hain. Third one contains free aldehyde or ketonic group. They contain free aldehyde and ketonic groups, so they are reducing sugars. Contains carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Carbohydrates always contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen and sometimes some other compounds. And the carbon, hydrogen and oxygen always present in a ratio of 1:2:1. The ratio is 1:2:1. General formula of carbohydrates is CnH2O ka H2O whole N. That means the exception of this formula is 2-deoxyribose sugar. That is the formula of 2-deoxyribose sugar is C5H10O4. Ye 2-deoxyribose sugar ka formula is general formula ko satisfy nahi karta. Kyun? Yahan 5 hai, carbon number 5 hona chahiye. H10 होना चाहिए क्योंकि ये डबल है 2N, लेकिन यहाँ पे ऑक्सीजन 4 है, O4 है. यहाँ पे होना चाहिए था O5 बट यहाँ O4 प्रेजेंट है. सो द 2-deoxyribose दैट डज नॉट सेटिस्फाई जनरल फॉर्मूला दैट इज CnH2O होल N. आगे पढ़ेंगे इसके क्लासिफिकेशंस. Okay friends, now the classification of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates broadly classified into 4 types or it may be into 3 types. The first one is monosaccharide. Monosaccharides are those they contain single monomer unit and the examples are glucose and fructose. Second one is disaccharide. They contain 2 monomer units and the examples are sucrose and maltose and lactose. The third one is oligosaccharides. They contains up to 9 monomer units and the example is raffinose. Then we have the polysaccharides. They contains up to 1000 monomer units, the long branched and the long chains. The examples are starch and cellulose. Now we will aage padhenge inke bare mein bahut broadly inke bare mein detail mein padhenge. Dekhte hain. Okay friends, the first one is monosaccharides. Monosaccharides, they contain single sugar unit. They are monomers, sweet in taste, water soluble, crystalline, cannot hydrolyze further. Unko aage zyada further hum isko tod nahi sakte. Examples are glucose and fructose. And the next one is they all are reducing sugars. They give positive Paling and tolerance reagent test. General formula is CnH2nON. This is for monosaccharides. They contain single unit. That means only a single sugar is present. For example, this. Okay friends, now we will study the structure of monosaccharides. The first one is glucose. Glucose ka linear chain structure draw karenge hum. To sabse pehle hume 6 carbon banane padenge. Ye 6 कार्बन बनाए. सबसे ऊपर प्रेजेंट होता है CHO ग्रुप. आफ्टर दैट OH, देन H, देन OH, OH एंड CH2OH. यहां प्रेजेंट होगा OH के सामने H, यहां OH हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप, देन अगेन H हाइड्रोजन हाइड्रोजन. सो द कार्बन नंबर फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड फोर्थ फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स्थ 6 कार्बन हैं. इसमें जनरल फॉर्मूला क्या है इसका C6H12NO6. दैट मींस 6 कार्बन होने चाहिए, 12 हाइड्रोजन एंड 6 ऑक्सीजन. तो गिनते हैं 1 2 3 4 5 6. 6 कार्बन है, हाइड्रोजन 12 होने चाहिए. काउंट करके देखेंगे 12 हाइड्रोजन एंड 6 ऑक्सीजन बैठेंगे. सो दिस इज द लीनियर स्ट्रक्चर और इसे कहते हैं फिशर्स प्रोजेक्शन. Fischer's open structure. Okay, the formula, the general formula C6H12O6 is same for fructose as these both are the isomers. इसका structure draw करने के लिए हम सबसे पहले इसी तरह से 6 carbon draw करेंगे. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 7. इसमें सबसे ऊपर सबसे प्रेजेंट होता है CH2OH डबल बॉन्ड के साथ ऑक्सीजन, देन हाइड्रोजन, देन OH एंड देन CH2OH। हाइड्रोजन के सामने हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप, हाइड्रोक्सिल के सामने हाइड्रोजन एंड हाइड्रोजन। तो दिस इज द लीनियर चेन स्ट्रक्चर और फिशर्स ओपन प्रोजेक्शन फॉर फ्रक्टोज और लीनियर चेन स्ट्रक्चर कहते हैं। अब आगे हम देखेंगे इसका हॉवर्ड प्रोजेक्शन और रिंग चेन स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ग्लूकोज एंड फ्रक्टोज। द वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग इन फ्रक्टोज इज दैट द कार्बन नंबर सेकेंड इज sp2 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड while all the other carbons are sp3 hybridized. These are the Howard structure of fructose and glucose. The Howard structure of glucose is known as alpha glucopyranose. This alpha or beta is depends upon the cis or transposition of the hydroxyl group. This hydroxyl group is in same here. The cis or transposition of this OH group is depends whether it is alpha or beta. So Howard structure of glucose contains hexagonal ring. 5 carbon ring mein present hote hain, first, second, third, fourth and fifth, and the sixth one is attached to the fifth carbon. The chemical formula for both glucose and fructose is same, that is C6H12O6, C6H12O6. The carbon number first here and the carbon number second here. But the carbon number first here in glucose, here the carbon number first is anomeric carbon. Anomeric carbon in glucose. This is also known as alpha glucose and this is also known as alpha fructose.